Got a GT350R rear tire and brake system from Ford. Versus a regular 350. You got Michelins. But these have a lot more meat on them. They are sticky. You've got the valance. So it's like a fake carbon fiber versus a real diesel. Also, the 350 looks matted. 350R looks painted shiny black. Interior. Spoiler on a GT350. GT350R.